Hey everyone, my name is David Gorlicki. I'm a 2L here at Florida State University College of Law. I'm taking over the law school's Instagram today, so I'm going to answer all your questions, show you around the law school, and tell you why I chose FSU Law. I knew FSU Law was the right choice for me because before committing, I spoke to alumni, current students, and even administration. And the overwhelming amount of help and support I received from each of them let me know that FSU Law was the kind of school that I wanted to attend. The first reason I applied to FSU Law was the location. It's located in Tallahassee, Florida, about a 2 to 3 minute walk from the state capitol complex. And as a result, the school has great relations with both governmental agencies and private firms in the city. There's a lot of opportunities for students here. The second thing that attracted me to FSU Law was the affordability. FSU Law is a state university, and it's a lot cheaper than some of the private universities out there. And law school can get pretty expensive, especially after 3 years. Additionally, I knew several people who went there who'd gotten scholarships as well. The third thing that attracted me to FSU Law was the law program itself. FSU is a historic university, and it has a highly ranked law school. Additionally, there's several concentrations of focus that you can take as a student here, including business law, international law, and even environmental. No, I actually did not attend FSU undergrad. I attended Florida Gulf Coast University in Fort Myers, but I felt like the transition to FSU was pretty seamless. Everyone was really welcoming, and the law school has a great orientation that's extremely helpful. There's a lot of differences between law school and undergrad, but the main thing I'd want to highlight would be the grading system. In undergrad, you might have grades such as tests, quizzes, and homework, but in law school, your only grade is your final exam. And that's true for practically every law school. We're in the student lounge at the Advocacy Center with Mr. Thomas Latino from Career Services. Mr. Latino, take it away.
Hey everyone, Tom Latino, Manager of Employer Development, and one of 5 career advisors here at the law school. Our team is dedicated to the proposition of putting you in the most advantageous position possible to be successful on the job market, because we're not happy unless you just don't find a job, but you find the right job. So if you have any questions, look me up on the website, send me an email, give me a call. I'll talk to you guys soon.
FSU Law has great connections with the corporate law sector. Each semester, FSU Law hosts on-campus interviews where both small, medium, and large-sized law firms come to interview students. Many of these law firms do specialize in corporate law, and many of these firms do hire students after graduation. Aside from just having great connections with private corporate law firms, FSU Law also has great connections with the private market in general, including a corporate in-house counsel externship program that runs every semester. I actually did this externship program during my 1L summer, and in the externship, a student will work at a company's headquarters for the duration of the semester and work with their legal department, getting exposed to the kind of work that's done in-house. So right now, I'm in the Caldwell House, which is one of the historic houses on the green. The Caldwell House houses several offices for student organizations, including the Student Bar Association, the Trial Team, and the Moot Court Team. The Student Bar Association is an organization that's open to all students at the law school. Currently, I'm the 2L representative for my class on the Student Bar Association, and our mission is to improve the overall quality of life for students at the law school. We do this through a variety of things, including hosting major events such as semi-formal and barristers, as well as providing professionalism events and opportunities for students to network, and acting as a liaison between administration and the students. Over the past several years, the FSU Law Student Bar Association has ranked number 1 in the country for student bar associations several times in a row. The Trial Team is a co-curricular activity that students can take part in while they're in law school. It's a group of about 30 to 40 students who try out to make the team, and once they're on the team, they're taught trial-level litigation skills, and eventually they compete against students at other law schools in mock trial competitions. Currently, FSU Law is ranked number 15 in the country for its Trial Team, and we've brought home several national championships over the past few years. So I'm on the trial team, and what I enjoy the most about it is how much I've learned while doing it. Whether it's in practices or competitions, you get the opportunity to work with real lawyers, prosecutors, defense attorneys, and even judges. And the kind of feedback you get from doing that is just invaluable. I'm with Dylan Levinson in the Research Center. Dylan's a 3L here at FSU Law. Dylan, the floor is yours.
Thanks, David. Hi, everyone. My name is Dylan. I'm a 3L who will be graduating this semester from FSU Law. I'm interested in international law. I'm hoping that's what I practice down the road, as well as other fields of law. I love FSU Law a lot because we have a very family-oriented style environment with our student body. We all care about each other and support one another, which I just love here about the school. A little about myself, I did the immigration clinic my 1L summer, a judicial externship my 2L summer, and I'm the writing and research editor for the Journal of Transnational Law and Policy, which is our international law journal. These are all great opportunities that FSU Law has to offer, and if you have any questions, please feel free to email me.
So right now I'm in Roberts Hall. That's the main building where most of the law school classrooms are. I'm in room 101 right now, and that's FSU Law's biggest classroom. It's a huge auditorium. My favorite 1L class was definitely legal writing with Professor Powell. The reason is because I really felt like that class helped me with my other classes. It helped me learn how to research the law, how to write clearly, and how to identify legal issues that I encounter. So I've gotten several questions about LSAT and GPA requirements for FSU Law, and the answers to those questions are better off being handled by the admissions office themselves. I've included the link to their office below, but I definitely recommend reaching out to them for any questions. They're super helpful and super friendly. FSU Law has a ton of resources to help students succeed academically. There's a whole set of staff at the law school devoted to academic success, and they hold workshops with topics such as how to take a law school exam, how to prepare an outline, and how to prepare for class effectively. FSU Law also has a great bar prep program. We have a whole set of faculty at the law school whose job is just to simply help students pass the bar. They help students with personalized study plans, selecting a bar prep course, and they even teach classes on how to pass the bar. The third resource students at FSU Law have to succeed academically is other students and professors. I haven't had a single professor at FSU Law who didn't want to see me succeed. All my professors have been willing to meet in office hours, respond to questions and emails, and even go over past exams with me. Students have also been extremely helpful. As a 1L, I was able to get outlines for all my classes from upperclassmen, and even today, students are always willing to answer questions about what a class is like or what a professor is like. Most law students are pretty spread out. A good cluster of us live right near the school in the downtown area near the Capitol, but a lot of people also live in the north side of town, which is a bit suburban, a bit quieter, and a little bit more upscale. My advice to anybody who's not sure if law school's right for them would be to do your homework. Talk to friends, family, professors, anybody. See if you can get in contact with attorneys out there to talk to them about what law school's like and what the legal field is like. With that, I'm going to be ending the FSU Law Instagram takeover. Thank you to everyone who submitted a question and tuned in to watch today. We got a lot of questions and a lot of engagement, and I apologize that I wasn't actually able to get to all of them. But if you did submit a question I didn't get to, please feel free to add me on Instagram and private message it to me. Or if there's something you didn't submit and you'd like to know, also feel free to add me and reach out to me. Law school is a daunting task, and I understand what it's like to be in your shoes, so feel free to reach out to me. And with that, I'm going to end it, and have a great night.